All the stars out tonight. I don't know if it's cloudy or bright, 'cause I only have eyes for you, dear. The moon may be high, but I can't see a thing in the sky, 'cause I only have eyes for you.
I am so happy to be here, ladies and gentlemen. Let me introduce myself. My name is David Cerriero. I am internationally unknown, and welcome to this amazing gala, giving thanks. Please give the biggest round of applause for the one and only Mr. Ilu! There is no minimum. It can be $10, $20, whatever you want. $1,000, sir, write my name, David Cerriero. You know, make sure, okay. No, but seriously, really, this is a very important thing. I donated my ex-mother-in-law. I said, please, take her, you know.
If I were a rich man, yeah,
be ready to dance, be ready to move for my dear friends, the one and only Timbaland!
Ay, duplicando de lado y de sabor y de alegría. Ay, mueve la cintura al son de la tumba mía. Ay, muévete.
The biggest round of applause that you can do for the one and only, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Stephen Sherrill!
In time, the Rockies may crumble, Gibraltar may tumble, they're only made of clay, but our love is here to stay. It's very clear. Our love is here to stay. Not for a year, but ever and a day. The radio and the telephone and the movies that we know may just be passing fancies, and in time they go. Just drooping on down. Oh, that cement is there. It's there for the weight, babe. 5 will get you 10. Old Maggie is back in town. You hear about Louis Miller? He disappeared, babe, after drawing out all his hard-earned cash. Like a sailor, could it be your boy's done something rash?
The show was fabulous, excellent from beginning to end.
The sound that he got out of that piano was unbelievable.
Brought back all the good memories, and it was absolutely fabulous.
What a variety of beautiful talent. We enjoyed it so much. Thank you so much.
And thank you. I'm very happy to be here.
We flew in special from New York. You came from New Jersey.
Oh, yeah.
Right?
Fantastic show. Beautiful show.
Why, it's almost like being in love. Swear I was falling. Swear I was falling. It's almost like being in love.